Welcome to our group. I'm your old friend. 我是大家的老朋友 Miss Lee. Yes, Lee 老师. OK. Hello, everyone. Hello, Miss Lee. Very good. Now, today, let's learn Unit 1, School, Lesson 3. 今天我们学习第一单元 School, 学校的第三课 Lesson 3, 第三课. OK. Now, first, let'sPlay a game, OK. 那么首先呢，李老师，大家玩一个 game, OK, 玩一个游戏, OK. What's missing? 什么东西不见了, OK. Now, are you ready? Oh, let's go. Now, look at this one. First one, 一定要记住哦，一定要记住它哟。Ruler, ruler. 看看哪一个东西不见了啊。Pencil, 都要记住它的位置。Pencil. And this one, teacher. Yes, 老师 teacher. This one, school bag, 书包 school bag, 书包 Okay, now, 准备好了吗？第一个是 ruler, 尺子 Number two, pencil, 铅笔 teacher, 老师School bag, 书包。Look, what's missing? 什么东西不见了呀? Can you remember? 你们还记得吗? Yes, it's teacher. OK, 老师不见了。Yes, teacher, teacher. OK, 那么刚刚有同学没有猜出来。OK, 那我们看 number two, what's missing? 我们看看什么东西不见啦。Ruler, teacher, school bag, 还少了一个。Yes, 用它来写字的。Pencil, 铅笔，对不对? Pencil, pencil, pencil. Okay, now look. Oh, what's missing? 最长最长的这个单词，最长最长的一个单词是什么呀? Yes, 书包。School bag, school bag, school bag, school bag, school bag, school bag, school bag. OK, do you like this game? 你们喜欢玩这个游戏吗? OK, you know, Miss Wu, 我的好朋友啊，吴老师也带着他的孩子们在玩这个游戏。Now look, 我们一起来看看吧。Yes, 这是我们的 Miss Wu, 对不对？他带着哪些同学在玩啊？这是我们的好朋友 Lily, and this one, American girls, 美国女孩叫什么名字 ?Joy, 对不对 ?Joy, Lily and Joy, and, 哎我们黑黑的非洲好朋友 Andy, 对不对 ?Andy, Andy, and the last one, 非常帅气和聪明的 Bill, Bill 同学。OK, 现在呢 ,Miss Wu 说你们都准备一样东西放在桌上吧。哎，你要告诉 Miss Wu, 我有一个什么什么东西，我们看看他都准备了什么东西 ,OK? 那么 Lily 说 I have a ruler, 什么意思啊？我有一把 ,this one, 尺子，他准备了一把尺子放在桌上。I have a ruler and joy. 美国女孩准备了一个非常美丽的School bag, 书包对不对 ?I have a school bag, 他说我有一个书包。I have a school bag. 那我们看看两个小男生都准备了什么呀哎 ,Bill 同学非常的喜欢看书哦所以他才成绩非常的好。那么他说我准备了一本书。I have a book. I have a book.我有一本书最后一个我们的非洲小男孩他说我准备了一支 I have a pencil 我有一支铅笔 I have a pencil OK 大家都把东西准备好了以后我们的 Miss 五就发指令了啊他说 Please close your eyes Close your eyes 什么意思呢 Close 就是闭上 OK 闭上关上 your, 我们学了你的对不对 ?your, 你的 eye 是什么意思啊？就是我们的眼睛啦。 OK， eyes eyes。 好，跟我们来读一遍。 clothes clothes。 your clothes your。 哎，嘴巴大一点。 eyes eyes。 close your eyes close your eyes。 OK， open your eyes。Yes， 请你们睁开眼睛。 Close your eyes， Open your eyes。 Close， Open， Yes。 Open 呢就是睁开你们的眼睛。好，现在先让同学们都闭上眼睛了。 OK， 都闭上眼睛了，大家都闭好了。 OK， Miss 五就说 Please open your eyes。 刚刚我们说了 Open 就是打开，对不对？ Open OpenYour eyes 就是你的眼睛。 Your eyes Open your eyes Close your eyes Yes, open Close, open Close, open Close, very good OK, everyone Open your eyes 每个同学都把眼睛睁开了。 Miss 五就问了大家 Oh, what's missing? 什么东西不见啦？ What's missing? What's missing?哎，我们来看看桌上什么东西不见啦。 This is book 书还在。 This is ruler 铅笔还在。 This is yes school bag 书包也还在。 So what's missing? 你们知道什么不见了吗？哎，我们来看一看。Oh, everyone knows, 每一个同学都知道了，是铅笔不见了。 Yes, 铅笔。 Now, pencil, 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 pencil. OK, you are very good. 那么玩了游戏以后呢，我们来听一首歌曲吧。 OK, now, listen.Everyone, do you like this song? 你们喜欢这首歌吗？ Yes, right, 非常的好听。 OK, now, first let's learn. OK, 我们来学一下，学一下。那么什么意思呢？ I have a pencil, 我有一支铅笔。 I have a book, 我有一本书。 I have a beautiful school bag too, 这里有一个美丽的书包。Beautiful, 美丽的意思。Beautiful, yes, 我们要读出美丽的感觉。Beautiful, yes, beautiful school bag. Two, 就是也的意思。Two, two. I have a ruler, 我有一把尺子。I have a teacher, 我有一位老师。Hello, hello to you, 你好，你好，你好。OK.OK, now follow me. 跟我一起来唱一遍 ,OK? I have a pencil. I have a book. I have a beautiful school bag too. Beautiful school bag too. I have a ruler. I have a teacher.Hello, hello to you. Okay, once again. I have a pencil. I have a book. I have a beautiful school bag too. I have a ruler. I have a teacher. Hello, hello to you. Very good. Let's sing together. Okay, 我们一起来唱一遍。I have a pencil. Ready? Go. I have a pencil. I have book. I have a beautiful school bag too. I have a ruler. I have a teacher. Hello, hello to you. I have a pencil. I have book.I have a beautiful school bag too. I have a ruler. I have a teacher. Hello, hello to you. Very good. Okay, you're very good. 哎，今天我们学习了哪些内容啊？玩了一个游戏，什么不见了，对不对？什么不见了？用英语怎么说呀？学会了吗 ？What's missing?What's missing? 什么不见了？还学了两个句型。Close your eyes, 闭上眼睛 and open your eyes, 对不对？记住了吗？闭上 close, yes, 睁开 open, close, open, close your eyes, open your eyes. 最后我们还学习了这一首非常好听的歌曲。OK, 请你们回家要多多练习。OK, now, it's time to say goodbye. OK, 时间到了。OK, goodbye, everyone.Goodbye, Miss Lee. See you next time.